Hey guys, it's Jennifer with Courtside Tennis After Hours, where the stores might be closed, but we are serving up tips and tricks so you are ready when you are courtside. So something a lot of you might not know how to do is stenciling your tennis racket. It's not super popular, but we definitely get people, customers that want us to stencil them, usually with the logo from the company that they're playing with. So in this case, this is like the Wilson Clash. So we're gonna stencil the W on it. And how you want to do that, so first you want it to be the correct direction. So you want the W to be lined up like this. And on this one, this is a 108, it's a little bit larger, the head size. I'm going to put this stencil up directly where the grommets are, right here, right up there. And you kind of want to make a mental note too, where the W is lining up, because you're going to need to match it on the other side. So we're going to put it like this. We have in the store, we do them over the trash can. This ink will kind of, you have to be careful. You have to go a little bit slower. It will go on the floor, and you also want to be really careful not to get it on the frame of the racket. So you get stencil ink, and it comes in a variety of colors. The most common are like black, white, and red. I'm using the red one right now. And you just kind of apply the ink on the strings themselves. You do want to be careful with this, because if you're not, I've seen customers that have bought like rackets online from certain retailers, and they bring them in and they've done like a really messy stencil job where paint is all over the frame. So just be cautious about that, because there's nothing worse than having a brand new racket and having paint all over the frame. So you do it like that. Be very careful. Lift it up here. You can kind of hold the stencil that way. You're gonna just tap it a few times on the trash. You can see, like, if you look in the trash can right there, all that extra paint that would either be on your floor, or if you're not careful, your racket. And you're gonna swap it around. Now, the first time I had the W facing this way, we're gonna flip it and face it the other way, so it lines up perfectly with the other side. You can kind of see through the strings the outline that I did. So I'm lining it up here again against my grommets on the head of the racket. And you're just going to do the same thing on the other side. There are fun stencils that we have in the store that are like different designs, like a paw print for a dog, certain things like that. But again, the companies are the most common when you're stenciling a racket. You just want to coat it really well so you can see this. We'll take a few minutes to dry after, so don't like just go throw it in your bag. That is a good way to ruin a lot of stuff. I'm gonna just do that. All right, again, you're just gonna tap it a few times on the trash, get that excess paint off, and then you have a perfectly stenciled racket. So if you guys liked what you saw, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell to get notifications when we post new videos, and we will see you guys next time. Thanks.